Hello. Very shiny. Nice, nice weather where I'm at. Where are you guys at? In a hurricane? In a blizzard? Sometimes it just seems the East Coast has got lousy weather all year long. But perhaps not. So, what do I have for you today? Not too long of a poem. I remember writing this. A poem, all it takes is just the title, and from there it just unravels. So I pulled over in my car and wrote this. It's make-believe, it's fiction. I still have my wife. I'm happy about that. But here you go. I did my best to try to get into some people's situation. And perhaps it would be me. Here goes. The day you left, I was found dead. Oh, I could walk and talk and even smile some, but inside my soul was gone. A total mess I was left, and all I could say is why. There's no one left behind these hollow eyes. You see, my love, I care so much for you that my whole world is now turned upside down. As if I had been in a terrible car crash and left out just to die. A dark shade of blue is now outside. I have been made a fool by you. I just can't seem to get up anymore or even move. I can't play anymore or your games or go anywhere. I have nothing more to share. You see, I'm just not the same. I can't remember my own name. Won't you come back and bring some light back into my life? Without you, there's only darkness and the light has all dissipated and gone. I'm completely frantic. I wish I could climb out of this hole I'm now in, but it's your hand that can only save me. Won't you do this kindness and please help me? Let's get back to where we were, or else I will be the one to always lose and feel perturbed. You are my lucky charm. Without you, I have already drowned. Without you, I feel I'm harmed. Your protection spell is now gone. It's disappeared into thin air like you, my dearest. It left me hanging there. If this is the way you want things to be, then I will just have to accept it, and I'm glad you're free of me, since I suppose that is what makes you happy for now, my sweet dear. Thank you. Please grab the link and reshare it. I always say that just to remind you. Bye-bye.